Well, Jack, the governor tells News 5 Ohio could teeter backwards if the wrong moves are made. So today, after enjoying the announcement about Omnicare moving its headquarters from Covington to downtown Cincinnati, bringing 500 jobs with it, Governor Kasich indicated he's glad President Obama will be in town Thursday to draw attention to the Brett Spetz Bridge, but that the main problem remains, and he worries that the president's approach will do more damage to the national economy and by extension harm Ohio's economic recovery as well.
Presenting a program using a bridge as a background is a smart idea. It's a good thing, but I don't know where this is all going to go. I mean, the problem is, how do you pay for all this? Our kids are already up to their, you know, up to their eyeballs in debt, and you have to pay for this, and raising taxes now in this economy is not a good idea. I have to tell you, I'm concerned about Ohio.
Governor Kasich referring not only to Senate Bill 5, but to the national economy, which he says must produce, or the states will have a worsening problem ahead. Jack?